Today you're going to do some brainstorming. You don't have to do it exactly how they do it in the video below, but hopefully that gives you some good ideas. The main thing is just make sure that you get lots of ideas down and put them somewhere safe so you'll be able to come back to them later. You're going to end up choosing one to be your first piece, but then when that one's finished, it's really nice to be able to go back to that list again. Have fun. Bye.